ตอนนี้เราขอเชิญท่านอยู่กับเราในตอนที่1ของรายการ4ตอนการเฉลิมฉลองวันอนุตตรจารย์ชิงไฮอย่างมีความสุขในความรักแห่งสวรรค์วันที่22ตุลาคมคริสตศักราช2017
大家好吗？呀，大家好哈。狗呢？Yeah, I love you. 谢谢哈，各位圣人。Thank you, all the saints, have come here from far away. Thank you very much. Thank you. Okay. Okay. This is my dog. Yeah.Can you see him? I mean the one behind, can you see? My dog Loru. Loru is fourth level name. Yes. But he's now on the fifth level, so greet the saint. Fifth level. Middle fifth, huh? Not just lower. So you guys hurry up, otherwise you won't see him there. Otherwise when you go up there, you won't see him. Because he's so fiercely devoted and protective. That's why the goddess helped him and get him up to the fifth level. Wow, congratulations, buddy. He's a strong man. For his teacher, he's a strong man. If he didn't have a strong man, I would have been here today. So the heavens thought of him. He's been in the fifth level.那个中午啦，不是下午，也不是上午，还没有上午。Okay, you wanna go up there have a look? Okay, let's go. Okay, this is my dog. You know, right? Fifth level dog. Not bad, huh? 第五阶的生人呢？我现在越来越有好一点的众生在旁边了啊，助手也好了啊，助手也在告起了，连狗也马上就告起了，不用慢慢爬了。Do you have all the translation? Good. Put your heavenly ears on, because I speak several languages here. Lucky the world have only.Few thousand languages. Hey, mấy người đồng chí ok không? I'm sorry, guys. Sorry. Mấy đồng chí mình giỏi. My God, so many people. Ôi dồi ôi. So we are in Vietnam. Âu Lạc. Biết Âu Lạc là gì không?Âu cơ, Âu ca lạc nghiệp, đúng rồi. Từ ngày mình kêu cái tên đó là Âu ca lạc nghiệp, phải không? Hồi xưa còn bị kiềm chế ha, bây giờ hết rồi ha. Okay. Mấy người ngoài quốc cũng tôn trọng Việt Nam ha, ok. Âu ca lạc nghiệp tức là hồi đó tổ tiên của mình là bà Âu cơ và Lạc Long Quân á. Bà Âu cơ là người ở trên thiên đàngTiên, còn Lạc Long Quân là ông vua của giống rồng với biển gặp nhau sinh đẻ tới bây giờ đây. so many Âu cơ lạc nghiệp. So many Âu cơ và Lạc Long Quân hả? Wow, bên Việt Nam không có chuyện gì làm sao qua đây dữ vậy hả? Âu Lạc hết à? Biết rồi. Dòng thấy biết liền. Cảm ơn quý vị tới thăm ha. Cảm ơn quý đồng chí ha. Ok, Âu Lạc đây hả? Wow, my God. Alright. Alright, all Vietnamese, you saw that? All Asian people? What happened to Vietnam?
Say something. Hello. Say hello. Say I love you. You can.
He can say that. He's checking you if you're okay. Are you okay? He's okay. He's good boy. Good boy. Oh, good boy then. Huh? Is he good boy? Yes, he is. Good boy. He say you're good boy. Hey, sing something. Say I love you. You can. You can do that. Remember? Hey, say something. Oh, in dog language. In dog language also okay. Say something. Say hello. Ah. No. Okay. Well, give me give me a handshake instead. Okay. 我叫他握手，我说哦，谢谢了。At least you do something friendly. Don't look like a bodyguard. Everybody will be scared. Today is a good day. Say I love you. Remember? He can say that. 他可以说 I love you. If he want, if he want a veggie bone, he would say that. And right now he's too busy looking at you guys. Okay, we have to do something now. Waiting. Come here, good look. Come. Come this way. This way. Come here. Lay down. Good boy. Yeah, that's a good boy. You sit here, huh, baby? You want to have some of the thing which is not too good? If you like it, just a little bit. No, too busy to eat. Wow. Normally he likes this kind of bad stuff. But today he doesn't eat. He's good. What I mean is the salty thing, yeah. Spicy, which is not good for dog. I give him now and then. Now and then. Really. Okay. Because that's not good for him. All right, then. We stay here. You promised to be good today, remember? Okay.
谢谢大家来了。我本来对这种赞叹的比较害羞了。 我们做不多了，我不觉得我做什么多事情，然后被赞叹的时候，觉得不好意思，真的不好意思。
It's good, don't worry. 五毛, 五毛。 Hey, it's safe here, don't worry. He's very alert. That's why he doesn't even eat his favorite, you know, even this kind of thing he would. If you give him all that, he'll eat all that. I don't. So, but he's very, very, attentive right now. Very good. Stay good boy.
因为我们平常做好事的话,不能在那边夸扬。第二, 做好事是应该的，这让我们世界更友善、更舒服、更和平是应该的事情。所以如果被人家赞叹，我们不好意思，而且福报也被拿走了。他们给师父这种荣耀，是表示说很尊重，很那个敬爱的。 所以我真的不知道怎么讲了，才能够解释。就是大概我这个人比较害羞了，了解吗？害羞，而且觉得做好事是理所当然的。不过以世界的看法来讲，说人家要感激你嘛，是对的啦，也是对的。好了。 我是很感激美国政府啊，事实上应该这样说，美国是对师傅最好的，那个给师傅这些奖赏的时候，我们还没有SMTV， 我们没什么广告的啦，就是我偶尔去讲经而已，然后是真的是一无名少数啊。 那个时候徒弟很小，师傅跑来跑去，不晓得话从哪里传到政府的那个注意力了，注意的那个注目了，不晓得为什么政府又听到了，在美国那边的政府了。然后州长啊，很多州长呢给我 想很多那种荣耀了，然后什么同乡什么也弄出来好几个，为了尊重，为了纪念一个好的人，他们认为师父是好的人，嗯。后来连那些没有碰到师父的，一次连一次也没碰到，也听到了，也是送东西给师父了。然后美国几位总统，好像是三四位总统也恭喜恭贺了，好几次了。我是非常感恩他们啊，让我这么没有什么人的人得到那么多荣耀。其实让我害羞了，因为我又不是美国公民啊，了解吗？我对他们也不能做什么，对他们那个利益的，我自己又那个时候徒弟很小，美国徒弟很小，然后那个现在美国徒弟也很小了，就我比较跟亚洲的人有缘了，就当然哈，我看起来像亚洲的人。然后啊，所以那些总统啊啊写那个什么祝贺卡，那些祝贺那个给师父的话，他们不会得到什么的。还有像州长那些啊，对师父给那么多荣耀，对他们也没什么，政治上没有什么利益的，听懂吗？哎，所以他们真的是很那个无条件的送给师父那些啊奖赏的那种礼物或是纪念啊什么的啊，也有那个什么荣耀公民啊，荣耀公民不是说我能去美国的，我能住的，懂不懂？那是另外一回事啊。You from Hong Kong?
No, I'm from Hawaii.
Hawaii.
Where? Honolulu, Hawaii.
Honolulu. Are you from Cantonese descendant?
I think my parents are from Canton, but I'm not sure.
That is very nice. You don't even know where your parents come from. Well, at least you know where you came from. That is some good thing. I don't know how, where I come from anymore now, you know. Everybody claim that I'm their native.The Vietnamese, you see that? They all come here so that to make sure that everybody knows that I belong to Vietnam. And the Taiwanese, every day they're dragging me here. They try to keep me here so that everybody knows that I belong to Taiwan. Yeah, for example, yes. And then the English, they think because I'm British, of course I should stay in England. Yeah, like that. For example, yeah? And then I have... A center in France, for example, and then the friends or disciples think I belong to France, and then they want to keep me there. Okay, yeah. Nowadays we have done this clone technique. You know, maybe one day I can clone myself, and then I will put one in each center. Yeah, and then we have no more fighting over whom master belong to.And they don't have to keep, you know, dragging me different direction and let me have no settled down kind of feeling. Mm. We also have, oh, I'm sorry, we speak in English, oh, never mind. I speak English all day here also. I mean, when I'm working for the SMTV, I deal with English all the time.So right now, my Chinese is rusty. When I first came, my English was rusty, and now my Chinese is rusty. And Vietnamese don't even think about it. Nowadays, we also have this kind of hologram technique that I can project myself without using any magical or meditation or, transcendental power to appear in different places at the same time. So maybe soon we just use hologram, huh? One for Hong Kong, one for Taipei, one for America, one for France, one for wherever, Africa. Yeah, I think we have to think about that. That would be cool. But right now it's very expensive, you know that. Can you guys afford it? Because I can't. I use my money for other things, you know, helping people. And maybe saving up to buy a better meditation place for you, so you're not too cold at night outside in the tent, or not having to run in the rain to eat your dinner and breakfast. But it just, it's not yet, okay? Not yet, because sometimes if I want to buy a place and then people somehow, they smell that I am a Supreme Master, even though I don't go there. My so-called disciples, they're so enthusiastic, and there's maybe preaching them to be veg, go green, save the planet, then they know for sure who is this guy and whom they're buying it for. And then they double the price. I mean, if you double, like $10 become $20, that's okay. But if you double it in, like, you know, many tens of millions of dollars, and to double it, then imagine your master is working like, like a labor camp, and still could not earn it so fast. Of course, I can earn more money if I have more time. I have a lot of ideas, and you know, to earn money for me, I think is very easy. I don't know why people outside have so much trouble. For me, it's no problem. Yeah. It's just that I don't have time for too much of material gain. Before, it was just doing it almost like for fun, you know, like hobby, and then earn money, by the way. And now, now I don't even have time for so much hobby. Yeah, I need to meditate a lot. If you see me sleeping, maybe I'm not sleeping at all. Yeah, understand. Yeah. What is it you want to say? Oh man, everybody knows that. He wants to tell you that his master is very high level, so he say be attentive, feel lucky, that kind of thing. Everybody knows who need you to tell.
我有说过这些事情，所以你们根本不要再听了啊！就有关师傅钱啊，省下来要买比较好一点的道场给你们。不过看你们的运气了哈，福报了，已经是看看好几次了，每一次都不成功。如果没有被人家先抢走的话，就会有别的理由。 或是什么风水神这边就是风水不好，就不能买，不然的话人家就闻到风声，是说师傅要买，就会增加很高。既然我没有来看，我知道我不能来，来的话就会这样。结果他们也知道师傅的徒弟了，不晓得怎么知道了。大概他们在那边太热情了。 哎，给人家讲清说法，说你要施术啊，要什么有什么保护地球什么什么的，才变这样子，听懂吗？哎，那看你们福报了啊！商场到大门口了，那我们不要问了，我们去接他，我去接他，欢迎这个我们的商场了啊！
欢迎来自世界各地的好朋友们，谢谢你们，师父把你们带来台湾，欢迎你们，谢谢。欢迎大家哈，欢迎你们，我很感谢师父这么，我从在第13届香港的时候，就是我在民国88年，曾经有个机缘啊，进来这边听了师父一场的对话跟同学的对话，所以我一直很满怀感恩。 然后一直到师父很辛苦，这么多年啊，一直在世界各地，做善事，然后度化这么多的人，然后也很感谢师父把这么多人带来台湾，带来西湖乡，欢迎你们，谢谢。
我们很喜欢这里啊，啊，这边就是我们商场了啊，OK。
谢谢师父，谢谢师父。
Cảm ơn. Cảm ơn sang trọng. Lan hồ mình chạy cho bên hậu quả rứt dự ạ. À. Ai dạ. Ok.
Xin chào tạm biệt.
Tôi khán giải kênh nó số. Tôi rất cao xin thật sự cái nữ hài sự. Cho mọi người bị cho xin chị. Nữ hài sự bị cho thông minh. Bị cho nam hài sự chạy.
Nam hài sự也很棒. Nam hài sự也很棒.
知道知道。不过不过我们就是很骄傲当女孩子嘛，是吗？哎、yeah. ，
谢谢了。
通城，哎、yeah. oh. ，Vietnamese， 他们是越南来的。
越南哦， yeah. oh, 好越南的地方。谢谢，
干嘛？
谢谢。今天是我们世界青海日哈，大家聚集在西湖，谢谢你们，欢迎你们，谢谢。
我很害羞。This is our village trip, OK？ 谢
谢。
Thank you.
他讲越南话，他说谢谢你。
哦。Thank you. 感恩。
哦，谢谢，感恩，谢谢。
感恩了，
谢谢，谢谢。
说感恩。
感恩。
Yeah.
感恩。
谢谢。
谢谢。好，那我们节目可以开始了，我们在等您呢。
不好意思。
我们在等您，不会，你很忙了，来，我们很荣幸啊。
谢谢。
很感恩啊，很感恩。
谢谢，谢谢。
他哈、哦，从忙碌的、从很远的地方来这边的一个多小时的地方赶过来跟我们在一起的，再谢谢他了。
谢谢乡长，谢谢乡长。我们今天非常的开心啊、可以跟我们亲爱的妈咪青海无上师，还有我们西湖乡的乡长杨秀霞乡长一起欢度青海日。那我们真的很荣幸乡长跟我们一起共度。好，那我们呢第一个节目是优乐的舞蹈表演，我们现在欢迎他们出场。
Tìm đến phương này một nhà thân ai.
Ơi, tình bắt duyên nam là duyên, tình chung muôn đời ta đắp xây. Gặp nàng, nàng là thôn nữ, mắt duyên cười say môi hồng. Tình ngàn đôi lòng mong vang chung bóng.
Ơi, mảnh đất dâng hương là hương, cần lão chung đời vai tráng vai.
Cùng góp bàn tay thương yêu nhau rồi, ngô khoai hai mùa ngát một niềm vui. Chung vui cho thơm vương đời lúa vàng tình đời. Ngày mai hạnh phúc nơi nơi reo cười, quê hương thôi đau sâu ngăn sông núi cách chia. Ta đem yêu thương về cho phương Bắc. Tìm về mảnh vườn hoa thắm, hái bông tầm xuân trao nàng. Lời hát ân tình hồng hồng đôi má.
Ơi, đời sống yên vui là vui, dìu nhau đi vào chung bóng mơ.
Thank you. góp bàn tay thương yêu nhau rồi. Ngô khoai hai mùa ngát nguồn niềm vui chung vui cho thơm vương đời lúa vàng tình đời. Ngày mai hạnh phúc nơi nơi reo cười, quê hương thôi đào sâu ngăn sông núi cánh chia, ta đem yêu thương về cho vương bắc. Tìm về mảnh vườn hoa thắm hái bông tầm xuân trao nàng, lời hát ân tình hồng hồng đôi má.
Ơi đời sống yên vui là vui, diêu nhau đi vào chung bóng mơ.
Ơi đời sống yên vui là vui, diêu nhau đi vào chung bóng mơ. Ơi đời sống yên vui là vui, diêu nhau đi vào chung bóng mơ.
Cảm ơn. This is this our village chief. Cái bà thôn trưởng ấy.
Biểu hiện rất hân bạc.
Cảm ơn. Yeah, yeah. Nói cảm ơn hết đi. The Chinese name. Cảm ơn. Cảm ơn. Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. Thank you. 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 Thank
you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. 还有各位 VIP， 还有来自世界各地的同修，今天非常高兴我们可以在这里一起庆祝青海日。我是今天的节目主持人福尔摩沙同修施瑞纯。
好美，
谢谢，谢谢大家，谢谢。在这里小小提醒大家，今天我们三位主持人中文、英文、优乐文讲的内容大部分的时间都不一样，所以您一定要准备好您的翻译耳机。谢谢大家。
哦，有没有一个给我们的乡长？
是乡长夫人有准备翻译耳机给乡长夫人。有，我们有准备。
不过我要一个越南人会讲很好的中文过来这边翻译给呢给我们的乡长听，因为这那个是那个歌颂的时候没有人翻译啊。你坐在旁边，翻译给他听 ，OK？ 他在唱歌的时候一点点哈 ，OK？ 不会了，我刚才跟乡长说实话嘛，我修行人不会说谎啦，不能的啊！我刚才跟他说，他来就带来我很高兴的那种感觉，
是，
我谢谢你了，真的你带来比较愉快的。
谢谢，
看到你现在就高兴了，谢谢，
更漂亮，
谢谢。
我们真的很感谢乡长，因为西湖道场很多的建设是靠乡长的帮忙才能顺利完成，尤其最近申请自来水，也是乡长的大力协助，我们才能成功的申请完成。
哦，真的
啊，
真的，那更感激，感激了。
Good afternoon. Hi, I'm Eric from Honolulu, Hawaii, and I will be your host for today.
Cảm ơn đồng tu Âu Lạc đã mang đến cho chúng ta một điều vũ thật tuyệt vời. Xin kính chào sư phụ cùng quý quan khách và các đồng tu từ khắp nơi trên thế giới. Tôi là Như Ngọc, đồng tu Âu Lạc là người dẫn chương trình ngày hôm nay.
Sau qua 3 ngày, 10月25号就是青海日。我们非常的 开心啊！今天可以跟亲爱的师父妈咪，还有这么荣誉的贵宾，跟我们一起欢庆青海日。
We're very happy to celebrate Supreme Master Qinghai Day with our dearest mom, Supreme Master Qinghai.
chúng con vô cùng hân hoan hôm nay có thể cùng sư phụ kính yêu đón mừng ngài Thanh Hải Vô Thượng Sư.
Quan ý Qinghai Hải Nhật 的由来，现在邀请大家欣赏一段影片，请播放影片。
哎呀，简单快嘛，已经大家都知道了。我真害羞。
Greetings, dedicated viewers. On today's program, we have the joy of celebrating the 24th anniversary of the Supreme Master Qinghai Day, proclaimed on October the 25th, 1993, by the Honorable Frank Fassi, the esteemed ninth mayor of Honolulu, Hawaii, USA. This special day recognizes and honors Supreme Master Qinghai's selfless contributions to the world.
Aloha, everybody.
Aloha.
Supreme Master Qinghai means so much to so many people in so many countries on this globe. She brings love around the world where there is hate. She brings hope where there is despair. And she brings understanding.Where there is misunderstanding. She is the light of a great person, an angel of mercy for all of us. We don't have enough people like the Supreme Master. If we had somebody like her in every country in the world, we'd have eternal peace, eternal love, and we'd all have the good life.Now, therefore, I, Frank F. Fassi, Mayor of the City and County of Honolulu, do hereby proclaim October 25, 1993, as the Supreme Master Qinghai Day.
At this historical event, Supreme Master Qinghai was also awarded the International Peace Commendation, Honorary Citizenship and Certificate of Merit for her extraordinary humanitarian efforts and spiritual leadership for peace. Over 150 congratulatory messages arrived from across the globe.
I have been loved and treated well all over the world, and todayTo be awarded four honors all at once, I'm really overwhelmed. And I can only pray that God will honor you everywhere you go in the world, in this world as well as in heaven. And the power of God Almighty will make all our wishes come true.Amen.
We know that Shi Fu is very humble. Shi Fu said that he did many things he didn't want to win the award. But for us, we know that Shi Fu did many things he did for the earth and the people. Actually, there are more than the awards.再多的言辞赞美都不足以彰显师父为全世界全宇宙所做的事情。 然而我们很开心有这个奖，让我们每年这一天可以有机会感谢师父为我们做了这么多的事情，感谢师父带领我们灵魂解脱生生世世的轮回，感谢师父引领我们的生命更加超越。
Besides celebrating and expressing our thanks, Supreme Master Qinghai Day is also a reminder for us to follow in Master's footsteps. Master has told us, as long as you're alive, you should devote yourself to making mankind and the whole universe a better place. Master sets the best example of a person making the world a better place.
Những việc làm của sư phụ là minh chứng tốt nhất cho câu nói trên. Nghĩa cử hành thiện của Ngài đã trở thành tấm gương sáng ngời và quý giá cho nhân loại.